Funny stories that will make you laugh. So I was sitting at a lecture when I feel like being stared at, and in the corner of my eye, I see this really handsome guy who's literally just staring at me. I don't think much of it and continue to listen to the professor. After the lecture, the guy comes up to me and lays his hand on my head, and I'm like him, "What are you doing?" And he stares me dead in the eyes and says, "I've never seen such a gorgeous skull." And then he turns around and leaves.